back with the Florida Panthers. And there you see Tony Granato getting involved with Dougie Wade. All right, they got Celavana. The type of player Tony Granato is, tries to get under the skin of some of the more talented players. Celavana is one of the loudest responses out of the Edmonton crowd this year. Here you'll see it along the boards. Lulinoff tied up with a couple players. He gets over retaliating. It's not Tony Granato. Got in the first shot. That's not normally what earns you the penalty. It's the retaliation. That way at the order blue line.
Harvey and Doug Waite pull up one another. Doug Waite came back with a right-handed punch to the face of Todd Harvey. That's another retaliation penalty by Edmonton. Let's see if the Sharks can make sure that they don't get one back here as Marchment and Hammerlick go at it. But I think as it stands right now, Doug Waite was going to get the only penalty on the play.
Well, he was getting the initial call. Todd Harvey, there was no way he was going to retaliate. Ended up taking one for the team. They should go on the power play. You see Brian Marchment trying to be goaded into a penalty. I think he realizes, too, that his team will have the man advantage, so he's not going to get sucked in. A little surprising from Doug Waite. Something must have happened earlier on the play. You see the collision. Harvey and Waite. Harvey got the better of him. Waite comes back with kind of a selfish penalty now. Todd Harvey with a few choice words to rub things in.
Looks like a decent shoulder-on-shoulder hit by Harvey, and I'm not sure what Waite was so upset about.
And leads with his elbow. You'll see it from the end zone camera. Moreau having problems with the puck.